A SQL injection attack occurs when an attacker exploits vulnerable input fields like username or user ID on a website. The attacker inserts a malicious SQL statement which ends up running on a database without your knowledge. This malicious SQL query retrieves data from the database and can even let the attacker hijack your whole database. Attackers can then manipulate this data or worse, delete it. As an impact of this, your website or application may lose important functionality and information, or can even end up adding persistent backdoor by giving administrative access to the attacker. An example of such SQL query looks something like this. The SQL query that you see calls the database for a user with the username user and password 123456678. Being vulnerable to SQL injection, this query can be manipulated like this. Here, the characters, the two dashes, indicates a comment sequence, thus dismissing the rest of the statement as a comment. That means the database would return the information for username administrator without requiring a password at all. Our security researchers have classified SQL injection into these categories, meaning following are the types of SQL injection vulnerabilities. The first is in-band SQL injection, which is the classic SQL injection vulnerability. Under this, we got two types, that one is error-based SQL injection and the other is union-based SQL injection. The other type is inferential SQL injection vulnerability, which we also called blind SQL injection. So there are again two types in that, which is Boolean-based or content-based blind SQL injection and time-based blind SQL injection. And the third category is out-of-band SQL injection vulnerability. SQL injection attacks are considered high severity vulnerability and have been listed in the top 10 vulnerabilities by OWASP and in top 25 by SANS. You can do the following things to protect your database from a SQL injection attack. When calling databases, always make use of prepared statements. Then you can also implement input validation and sanitization. You can install a website firewall that stops SQL injection attacks in real time. You can also monitor SQL query logs and update your application regularly so that all the third-party softwares or scripts that you're using are not prone to security vulnerabilities. You can find all this information in our vulnerability management dashboard. Well, there are detailed instructions to fix every vulnerability, and if needed, our security engineers would always be there to help you implement a fix.